Okay, so Sarah picked up Bambi from Fifth Street today. Yeah, he didn't want to leave, apparently, and he's never like that. He usually wants to run home, he wants to get out of that place, he wants to be around me or Sarah or whoever, and which is pretty cool, pretty awesome that he's becoming very independent and wants to be around other dogs and other people and stuff like that, because I think that he will strengthen his character. And yeah, Sarah has my car, Sarah and my sister went to Richmond with my car, and they went shopping and did a bunch of stuff, so I'm pretty happy that that worked out. Yeah, everything else is pretty good. I came to the realization last night that I am in Brooks, Alberta, until about the 25th of this month, which is about 4 weeks away. I will have been away for 4 weeks from home, which I didn't realize how long 4 weeks is. 4 weeks is a buttload of time. I don't get to see some friends. I don't get to see my sister, Yolanda. I don't get to see my dog. I don't get to see Sarah, my dad, and everybody else that I talk with. I'm in Brooks. Thank goodness my other sister is here. Thank goodness. I don't know what I would do if she wasn't here. It'd still be a lot of fun. I don't know if I would be as happy being away from home for this long. But the project is tons of fun, and I feel very blessed to be a part of this project. Yeah, life is great. The hotel is alright. The pool doesn't work, apparently. The workout room is really crappy, but whatever. There's workarounds for all that kind of stuff. Yeah, today was good. It was a very long day. Well, actually, it wasn't a very long day. I worked about 13 and a half hours, but in total time, it was near 15 hours or so of traveling there and traveling back and having lunch, and it's probably almost 16 hours altogether, but we don't get paid to travel at that place. So traveling from the hotel to there was 45 minutes. 45 minutes and back is an hour and a half, half an hour lunch. So it was 2 hours that 2 hours on top of working 13 and a half hours or so. I think maybe it was 13 and a quarter hours, something like that. So it was almost 16 hours, including everything that we worked today, which is great. It's a long day, but we don't get paid for 2 hours of that. So it's less than 14 hours of pay, which sucks. I don't think I'm very greedy, but when it comes to me working and making my money, I'm greedy, which is fine, which I think people should be greedy. You want to make more money, you want to be more successful, you want to take that money and be able to do with it what you want to do with it. And you want to, I don't know, for me, I want to make more money, I want to be more successful, I want to be able to put that money into whatever I feel I need to do, or need to buy, or need whatever, to grow this person. So I'm very greedy about that money, because I'm greedy about my time, because I feel that I will be here once, and my time is very important to me. So that's why I'm greedy about money, because your time is the most important asset that you have. So anyway, tomorrow, start around 12, work until 3 in the morning. I'm guessing we'll be at the hotel at 2-ish in the morning, which is fine. I like a very long day, and it works for me. And yeah. Other than that, I want to read more when I'm here. Yeah, I would like to shoot something, like a short film or something like that. So I've got to brainstorm some ideas of what to shoot. But yeah, that's really about it. Anyways, today is kind of uneventful. I don't know. I totally wish I could take videos and everything like that in costume and of other people on set and everything. And unfortunately, this particular film, it's not possible to do that because it's all very secretive and that's just how it is. Anyway, I'm gonna get to sleep. I'm gonna cut, edit, upload, and then get to sleep. love life, and I'll talk to you all tomorrow.